and it wasn't going to mess with their hair. Blake Lewis's hairstyle could have withstood a hurricane, but where did he get the inspiration?
I'm Ryan Seacrest.
No, I'm Ryan Seacrest. You're auditioning. Get in there.
All right, I'm Blake Lewis.
Blake, good luck, buddy.
Thank you, sir. All
right. Yeah, Blake.
Hey, Blake.
What's going down?
Everything's going down.
So you're 25, you're from Bothell, Washington.
Yeah.
You're a musician, what do you play?
I'm a musician. I loop vocals, and then I sing over my own beats and do bass lines and play guitar.
Oh, you a beatboxer too?
Yeah,
I'm the champion here, so.
What?
Really?
Yeah, oh, so. Let's hear a little bit of the beatboxing.
All right, so here, I'll do a little. La, ba, da, ba, do, bo, be, beat, so, do, lo, be, ba, do, be, de, da, ba,
Excellent.
Right, that was good right
there. Very
good. Well, let's see if the singing's as good as the beatboxing. What you singing, baby?
I can already tell you.
Seals crazy?
Yeah.
But we're never gonna survive unless we get a little crazy. No, we're never gonna survive unless we get a little crazy. People running through my head. One of them's got a gun to shoot the other one. And yet together they were friends at school. Ooh, get it, get it, get it. No, no, no.
Okay, Blake.
Simon, what do you think of Blake Lewis, man?
Hey, you're good. You know, you're just very over the top, Blake.
Okay.
Yes or no?
I don't know if you're as good as you think you are.
I'm a performer. I've been doing it for 7 years. I represent Seattle, the Emerald City.
Well, why don't you think you've been discovered then?
Because I live in Seattle. I don't live in L.A.
Ah,
that's why
right.
So, that's yes. why
so no one from yes. Seattle has ever been discovered.
Yes.
You know, Blake, you're really good.
You like him, Randy?
Talented.
You know what? The beatboxing was better than the singing, but I like the singing. I just think it was the wrong song.
It's fine. You were nervous. I'm going record. I love you. I think you're really talented.
Thank you very much.
I think
so
you're
a yes for Paula.
I think you're easily pleased, Paula.
No.
Okay, Blake, look, I think you're good enough to go through to the next round. Okay. I just not as impressed as Paula.
All right, so you got two yeses. Guess what? I say yes to Welcome to Hollywood, Baby!
Thank you!
Blake, keep Seattle. Hope alive. Represent
thank
Seattle,
you.
Baby.
All right, thank you, guys.
Congratulations.
Thank you, Blake.
Success!
Hollywood, baby!
Obnoxious.
You know what?
Obnoxious.
It's about
congratulations,
time.
Son.
Seattle, represent. He's the happiest man in the world.
Well, that's
I'm pretty happy,
you should be right up there with him.
I will be right behind you.
You feeling good, sir?
Oh, absolutely. He lives for music, and all I want to do is be successful.
He's my inspiration right here, this guy right here.
And
he's the hardest
great.
Working man in Seattle, and you can ask anybody that.
Very proud,
he's
right?
Gonna be very, I hope he's the next American Idol, and I know he's got the ability to do it.